Welcome to How to Share a Printer on Windows. I show you how to share a printer on a local network. A printer connects to a computer via USB. That computer shares a printer connected to it via a local network. I call the computer that connects directly to the printer I call the server. Other computers connect to the shared server to print documents. Let's get started. Make sure you have added the printer and installed the driver on the server. This is my printer, a Ricoh printer. You apply the same for other printer brands. Printer properties. Sharing. Share this printer. Share name. You change the default name if you want. System. You write down the name of the server to set up on the client. Default names are often difficult to remember, so I recommend you set a memorable name. Computer management. Local users and groups. Users. Guest. Set password. You create a new password for the guest account. These are the parameters set up on the server and printer. I use them to connect to the shared printer. I use a laptop as a client. Control panel. View by. Large icons. Credential manager. Windows credentials. Add a Windows credential. You add a guest account. Internet or network address. Enter the name of the server. Username. Guest. Password. OK. Add new successfully. Next, I connect to the shared printer. Settings. Bluetooth and devices. Printers and scanners. Add device. Add a new device manually. Select a shared printer by name. Server name. Computer. Printer name. Ricoh. Next. Connecting to the printer on the server. Connected. Printer added successfully. Finish. That's how to share a printer over the network. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.